basically, we have built these houses like the original 1930 when it was made. We made it like it, but it's all new. Hi, I'm Joanne Maybach. I am a owner of the house. We have our Joe Buys Arizona Houses, LLC. I'm owner with my brother and his wife and my daughter.
1529 was built in 1919, and then the two at 1533 were built in 1929, around the same time. Kevin Wade, Principal Planner, Historic Preservation Office, City of Phoenix.
The house when we bought it had been boarded up and homeless people had been living in it for we don't know how long. It was completely dark, it had holes in the roof, holes in the walls.
The historical district being involved, we had to try to match how it would have looked back in 1930. So we had to find wood that would match it, which was very, very hard to do. It cost a lot more to get that wood. But it does resemble how it looked back in 1930, with the exception of the fact that we've got quite a bit more square footage. My name is John Mann, and our company is JEM Investment LLC, and we have the house next door, and we're also renovating it.
Love the red door. That was our contractor's idea.
Kevin worked with us so good to help us get the grant money. With that, without the grant, we would have been real trouble. But Kevin, he was just terrific. And he helped us get a grant to help us cover the cost of some of this. But it did take a lot longer.
Oakland's been in a tough spot. Unlike Garfield and Coronado and some of our other historic districts that have really seen some revitalization, Oakland hasn't seen it as much. And so we're just starting to see a little bit of that. We want to keep that ball rolling.
A lot of people come by and they're very excited about having a nice looking house instead of a dumpy house that used to be here, and the whole neighborhood will go up in value. So it's a plus for the city of Phoenix, and we hope that we can make a profit as well.